It's a dynamic car, yeah, absolutely dynamic. And this is, I think, what will surprise our customers. In the first moment, it's a typical Rolls-Royce because you don't hear anything. You push the start button and now, vroom, it is absolutely the most powerful Rolls-Royce. It's a 12-cylinder engine with a B-turbo, 6.6 liter displacement. It's fantastic. And this combined with an 8-gear transmission, it's a pleasure to drive this car, I can tell you. Satellite-aided transmission is completely new. It's a way to see what comes in the future. What would the satellite-aided transmission do on the Nürburgring? There are a lot of curves behind each other, yeah? GPS says this car is at the moment here, in front of the car is a curve. And now the system knows exactly what will follow. It knows what is the next curve and the next curve. And then it says, okay, don't shift up, shift down. And you always will have the right gear for these curves. It will make it exactly as a professional driver would do it. Yeah. And that's absolutely revolutionary. You have to go to real places. And what do I mean with real places? Yeah, you have to go to the Nürburgring. They're making the damper setting, for example, or steering. We went to America, where it's hot. Death Valley is one famous place to test the car in its conditions. And at the end of the day, you have to go to winter tests to Sweden, northern Sweden, where you have icy conditions, where you have ice circles, you have icy roads, and you drive there at very, very low temperatures. It has to perform in any condition the driver could or the owner could drive.